Well, I'd say that you failure and having mistakes made is just part of the process. So don't expect that whatever you do will be perfect. In fact, we learn from making mistakes and having failure. So first and foremost, just try things. Move forward.
This province is showing tremendous enthusiasm and ambition in its goals for quality and safety improvement and better patient care. I think the thing to remember is that no one's really sure how to do this right yet. And it's okay to make mistakes along the way and to learn from those mistakes. And yes, to hold each other accountable, but in a friendly kind of way, recognizing that everybody is here in service to the public, that everyone's well-intentioned, and that we have a lot to learn from one another. And probably most important, that we probably have the most to learn from the people we're trying to take care of, the patients and their families.